My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
You want to go back now, alone. That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
Don't say don't go. Saying don't go alone.
The Uruks we captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker. Half man, half wraith. A demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him.
Baranor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Twice, because he did not finish the task the first time.
Our brothers, we must free them.
Adriel,
we must move carefully.
Somebody sneaking around.
Thank you. We thought ourselves dead.
It's man built. Down his defenses. Filthy glow.
Many thanks.
We must leave this foul place. Our armies roll on through the night. Nothing stops us. Men take flight.
Cannot assume anything.
I understand, Talion.
Did you hear?
I am in your debt, Ranger.
Let's
go. We must escape.
We must make haste.
You're joking!
Probably have to give him a new
My lady, they've taken the general to the war chief's tent.
Head back to Nemesis. The Ranger and I will find the general.
Idril, we need to clear the camp before we go to Castamir.
Quickly, then.
Stay put!
We don't get to choose, but we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come, the reinforcements will be arriving soon.
The Elder.
Quickly, before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
Good blade and the will to use it. That's all it takes. See who's left.
Something just moved over there.
First, it'll be the blade. Then.
I wish I knew. I'll get them to make me a set.
Oh, the Witch King is a lot.
Executions, frog, and
says we're holding the bridge. So we're holding the bridge.
General returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone.
I can use it.
Blunt here. It's safer it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe.
Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
We must return to Shelob. She can show us the location of the Palantir.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.
Talion.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ithil is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it? Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
Final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ithil.
With a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamir pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that? We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamir? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
them here!
Fall around you. This is how it ends for you.
Betrayed us.
I did this for you, Itrul. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
To our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no!
She is free to die with her people.
Master.
Witch King cannot be denied. Together, we will serve the Witch King.
Name him today.
locating in the ring. It is with the spider. You have served me well. Minas Morgul is yours. Now, bring me Celebrimbor's ring. And what of Shulam? Send the Nazgul. All of them.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the great spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up. Come, Ranger! We must move quickly!
There's no telling how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
We must hurry!
Shelob has the power of the new ring.
Not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it. They are terrified. We need not fight them.
Let's get to Shelob before the Nazgul overwhelm her.
We are nearly there.
Ready yourself, and do not stray far from my side.
Thank you.
Talking balls about behind the ass.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
Destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
That is the forest of Canaan, and not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
Yes. There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
I hope Bruce is fighting in the pit today. That Olog's an absolute
Archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Wait.
Serve us well.
What?
Strong as these warriors are, they cannot resist my ring. Also require commanders, exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount.